I kindly ask everyone to observe a minute of silence in memory of the victims of the aggression. I thank you, Mr. President.
The representative of the Russian Federation has asked for the floor to make a statement.
Mr. President, we are getting up on our feet to honor the memory of all victims of what has happened in Ukraine, starting in 2014. All of those who perished, all lives are priceless, and that is why we're rising to honor the memory of them all.
I thank the representative for their statement.
Can you write?